Hi, my name is Aditya, and if you're watching this, I believe you're on your way to be motivated to go to the IDP Center and, you know, begin your journey for overseas education. So, like yourself, I'm just another individual who had plans, but I'm lacking vision or lacked vision on the particular pathway to get to my goal. So, at the behest of a friend, I found myself, you know, at the IDP Center, and I took my IELTS very early. But my plans initially had taken a dump, I suppose, because I had a sports injury due to which I had to rest for a month and I could not go for the intake I wished to. But IDP helped me pick up right where I left off, and you know, it helped me find the right course and the right university. All the filtering, funneling through, you know, days and days of searching and researching with my counselor. Right? She was a constant pillar of support and, you know, saving me on days when I was just losing motivation, right? From the visa to the documentation, financials, everything, she has been there. And furthermore, I'd like to add that I was a little confused as to the course I should go for. Formerly I was going for a master's in business administration. But my father, you know, he pushed me, he gave me that push, you know, go for something new, go for something unique. And I communicated the same to my counselor, and she helped me land the right course, which was Masters in Entrepreneurship and Innovation Management at the University of Surrey, Guildford. Right. And even now, as I almost am ready to be shipped out or kicked out of my home by my parents, right, she still acts as that support. She's asking me how am I doing, my accommodation. She's so concerned about me. You know, she's putting me in touch with all these people that are already in Surrey by IDP, and there's quite a number of them already, I assure you, and I'm not making this up. Show you that as well. And if you're looking to, you know, begin your overseas education journey, best call IDP.